Here is the taco shell. And what I need and I don't have is a fork, because I'm gonna throw this in here. I'm gonna go run and get my fork. Don't worry, I'm gonna be right back once I get the fork. Just take a little time. I promise. Okay, here we go. Now we got the taco shell in there, right? So it's what I do is I let it get crisp.